Right, welcome back to the channel. This is a bit of a Rainbow Riches session. I've got £320 of credit in both of them. One's pure gold and one is pure pots. So we're going to give them a blast. Pots are up to much, as you can see. 140 silver, 26 bronze on the pure gold. Obviously the gold 500 and 105. 280 and 61 on the pure pots. So we'll start that going. I've got the gamble off on both of them. We'll start that going. We'll turn the volume on that one. And then turn it down on the pure pots. If I can, no, I can't on that one. Leave it as they are. So we're going to see if we can get a pot on both of them. So hopefully we get some that's good out of them credits. I wasn't doing one a pound stake, but I thought I'd do one too. Not that it makes any difference at all to the pots, it just means the increase faster on £2. On that one then, shame on five, first three. I'll just stop while that while that's going on. So we got a scabby bronze. So bronze is reset to 25 now on that. None of you can see the pots, can you? Definitely not now. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Well, have a nice little win there. 40. I'm just gonna leave a camera rolling for 10-15 minutes and we'll see what we get. We'll see how fast that balance lasts. One day we're going to get five on camera. It could be tonight, you never know. Hopefully. It's all or nothing with these, obviously, everyone knows that. It's not very often you get many wins on them. It's jackpots or nothing. Well, not doing too bad. We're up on both of them at the minute. Three, can we get four? So we've got three on that one, let's see what we get. I'll just leave that pure gold money. I'm sure you can focus on the one on the right if you need to. Can we get a gold? Well, at least we've got a silver on that one. I'm gonna stop that. But that's 100. I'm gonna do another 100 in pure gold as well. And see what we can get out of this 100. Spins that on a bee, but there are quite a few. I'm going to pot on each one of them. Both gone pretty quiet then. As soon as you say that, drops a £35 winning.
Yeah.
tees. So you do normally get quite a lot of tees on these. Tees on that one. That's a very nice win. £300 roll then. It's not so much you see a lot nowadays. Very nice roll then. Yeah, they are playing pretty well. They are both on 94% though. Some of the arcades only on 90, 88, some of them. But obviously, with it being home machines, I have them set on high percentage for just better videos, really. It's nice to see a little bit of action. Play the rest of them credits off on that one and we'll call it a day on that one. Is it going to finish off in style with a nice gold? Anything but bronze. At least we got a silver. 153 pounds silver as well. Right in the back. So we'll carry on with them credits just in case it wants to give out help. Very good result on that pure gold then. Started with 320, and then we got another pot then. It sounds like you're getting more pots than you are, and they're both saying the same noise. I know we did it earlier. But yeah, yeah, yeah. Two on one, one on the other. So we're probably going to be leaving that one on the left. 300 up. At least 300 up. We've got another couple of 50p wins. Another tease on that one. Thank you. So that's it on the pure gold then. So we're up £318.60 on that one, which is not bad. And we didn't get a gold pot. So what I'll do is I'll bring you back when we get a pot on pure pots. Right, we finally got a pot on that one. It's took quite a bit, the balance has gone down. Quite a bit of money. What's it going to be? After all that, it gives us a bronze. So, we've lost a bit of money on that one. Say we're down 70 quid on that one, that's all. But, say we made 318.60 on the other one. So all in all, not too bad. At least we got pots on both of them twice. So I really enjoyed that little bit of Rainbow Riches, pure gold and pure pots. If it's something that you do like to see, let me know in the comments and I will do it again on similar games. There's loads of other games similar. Pick and mix and free spins ones. There's loads of different rainbow games. But yeah, let me know in the comments if you want to see something like that again and I shall do it. So please like and subscribe and I shall see you all again on the next one. Take care.